There's a special connection between American folk music and the railroad. We're looking for the modern echo of older sounds. Nothing can serve that methodology better than riding the rails.
To New Orleans, through the Mississippi Hill Country and the Delta. This is the Royal Road, traveled by the kings and queens of American music.